guys, QLazarX here, and today I need to talk to you guys about some stuff. But the first thing we're actually going to start with is, at the minute, I know I started a GTA 5 online fun series, and I did episode 1, and it worked, and I was, you know, happy. Yeah. Now we have a problem. Since that actual video, I have recorded more stuff, and I put them, you know, onto my computer, and I went to edit it with my editing system, and the video volumes disappeared. But what the capture card does is it records my friend speaking, but then it won't record me speaking, so I have to record my speaking separate and put it to it in an edit. But then the video volume's gone, so now it just sounds like I'm talking to myself, and I sound like an absolute idiot. This is happening on Sony Vegas Movie Studio. I don't know if any of you guys know how to sort it, because if you do, would you comment or Facebook me, tweet me, email me? All the links for them will be below, but if not, just leave a comment, I'll read it and I'll try and sort it and carry on that series. But until that's sorted, I can't tell you to. The next thing that I wanted to talk to you guys about, I don't know if any of you guys have seen the trailer to the Life of Wazza series. It's the brand new Velo series I am working on. The trailer, if you go watch that, you will see a lot of stuff. Like, that's kind of the stuff, the videos in it are kind of the stuff that you'll probably see in the vlogs. But this Kodak camera, and you know, it records and it's nice. We don't have any batteries that actually work in it at the minute. I'm meant to be getting some tomorrow, but yeah, when I do, hopefully, if we get that video volume sorted out and put vlogs on, using that I can edit them. The next thing from that I wanted to talk to you guys about is the new Minecraft project series I'm starting up. So, because I have to do series on my own now, because I can't do anything with my friends until that's sorted, I decided what better than starting a Minecraft series with worlds that me and my friends built on creative. And I've decided what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and recreate that, but using everything on survival. And the next thing, which is the last thing I want to talk to you guys about, is I might be starting Escape 3 and some Titanfall episodes up. If you enjoy playing Escape 3, I might do a series for you guys on my own, and then I might do just some Titanfall videos, because I enjoy Titanfall, it's a good game.
I just wanted to say big shout out to James Parrish for the amazing channel art that he actually made me, and I gave him a template and everything. I told him what I wanted it to be like, what games I played, and he put this amazing channel art together, and I'm honestly so pleased with it. So big thank you to him, and I couldn't ask for more. Thank you.
But anyway, on that note, I'll my head off, and I hope you guys know all this. Thank you.